Day 257. I've been here for... how many years was it? Wait, it hasn't been a year. 257 days. I've been stranded all alone with my hunting tools and my fire, my tent that I've been sleeping in. It's really uncomfortable. I've been sleeping on pretty much stone. Hi? Wait, what? Oh. Hey! Who are you? Your mom is here? Oh. Oh, wait, T, is that you? Oh, hey, T. Do you need a ride? Well, I've been surviving for a couple hundred days. I think I'm okay. I've been doing pretty good by myself. It's been too... Oh. Well, they stranded us here. Okay? We've been trapped here. They left us. They called me a monster and ran away. Okay, do you know how much... Blah, 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 blah. Do you know how much... Blah, 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 blah. That makes you feel...
So I want to go home.
Okay. Okay, fine. Okay, I'll go with you. You can bring me into your car. Okay, I could have ran all the way there. I've been training. I've been training for this exact moment, okay? I've been plotting my escape. And when I get back, I'm gonna beat Mr. Quackers over the head with a stick. The stick I've been using to roast my marshmallows. It's been tough. You know. A tough 257 days. Sure. Yeah. Oh, is this your car? Okay. Here, I'll hold it open for you. I got it. There we go. First try. Oh. Hi! Hello. Hey, T's mom. You guys ready? Yeah, I'm ready to go. I'm not really missing school, but I mean, it's better than being stranded here for 257 days. Okay, T, listen. We're kind of angry at the world right now, okay? This school has betrayed us. They left us. Alright? I hate this place. I do too. Let's go in there and let's give them a piece of our mind, alright? This girl's still standing here. She hasn't moved. Okay. Let's go to the classroom and we're gonna give Mr. Quackers a stern talking to, okay? A stern talking to. What? The... Why is there caution? Hello, kids. Hello. Who are you? Why are you standing outside Sir Quackers' classroom? This is the right classroom, right? Yeah. Why are you here? What's going on? Investigating two... What? Lost kids? Wait. Are you a lost kid? I'm a lost kid. Wait a minute. Do you mean us? We were stranded at the park. You talking about the other park? We were fine. I survived all on my own. I survived for 257 days. Oh. Now they're missing? Oh. That sounds like us. Yeah, that's us. Okay, well, if you'll excuse us, we need to get in here now. Yeah, thank you. What the... Oh? Sir Quackers? What happened here? Sean? Sean, what's going on?
So Quackers kind of doing his thing.
Someone stole my blackboard! His new blackboard? I'm surprised no one stole the clock. Sir Quackers, do you know who did it? Do you have any idea? Did they get away with it? Maybe it was a prank? I don't know. You have two suspicions? You have suspicions? Looks like I have another case. Oh no. It's T! What? I was with T. I've been with T. For the past, like, few hours. Days, even. 257 to be exact. What? No, it wasn't T. guys, it wasn't T, guys. No, whoa. Mr. Detective, sir, put that away. T didn't do anything wrong. Calm down. You're just mad and my mom wants to sue you for abandoning me. Sir Quackers, are you trying to get revenge? Is that what you're playing at here? Well, how do we know you didn't steal the whiteboard? The blackboard? How do we know you didn't? You have no reason. Why would I steal my own... Oh. Yeah, I forgot this is your classroom. Okay, you know what? It was a good question anyways. Sean, did you steal it?
I don't even know how to...
You're my alibi? I am your alibi. T didn't do anything wrong, okay? I'm standing by that.
Get away with that. Actually, how would anyone get through the door?
Does it even fit? Does it... Yeah, I mean, I'm sure you could fit it. It's, like, exactly as tall as the door. If you just, like, kind of went sideways and went like this, you could probably get it out.
Like you have to, like, you know, like, shimmy through.
You have to shimmy through. I mean, it's possible, so. I mean, I guess there's reason to believe... Okay. Do you have any ideas? Did you see anyone acting suspicious, Sean? You've been in here. Maybe the person who stole it is still in the class. Do you? Yeah, it's possible. I feel like it's definitely possible.
At home, drinking hot cocoa.
You're drinking hot cocoa? Okay, all right. I think I can get by that. Your house is pretty Christmas decorated, huh?
I was drinking hot cocoa by the open fire.
Yeah.
Wow.
Are you watching Christmas That's movies? Fast. Yeah. Nipping at your nose? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, you cleared yourself. I'm willing to get behind that. Well, think about it this way.
What about Dimitri?
What about Dimitri? Dimitri, was it you?
This guy. He looks like
he probably steal a blackboard.
He looks like he'd steal a blackboard.
Yeah, he definitely steal a blackboard. Well, think about it this way, right? No one else, I mean, I'd assume no one else knows how much Sir Quackers likes his whiteboard, his blackboard. I keep saying whiteboard, but yeah, we do. So I feel like if it is someone, I feel like it would be someone in this class, right? You look like that one wanted man. Uh-oh. Dimitri?
Oh.
Dimitri, I think they found you out. I think Dimitri's out of it. Dimitri's
I think he's in shock.
Is he asleep? I think he might, how long have you guys been at this for? He probably fell asleep. Okay, and just like Cherry. Hey, Cherry. You know, speaking of Cherry. Cherry, hey. Get up. Cherry. No? Oh, all right. Well, I mean, to be fair, I don't think Cherry would have stolen it because Cherry would have been asleep the entire time. So I think that kind of rules out Cherry. So that means it's one of you four. One of you guys. Cyan, Zebra, Maddie, Bird Boy. Huh? Which one of you done it? Who done it? It could have also been Corey. Corey's been grounded. I think Corey's out of the listing. Wasn't you? Wasn't me? You guys have to give me more than that. You can't just say that it wasn't you. I don't trust this animal. detective. Listen to me, detective. Look at me. Detective. But first of all, put the gun down, okay? Put the gun down.
Jeez.
Put the gun down. Okay, detective. Listen. These are a bunch of kids, okay? There's no need for a gun, first of all. Second of all, there's no. Oh my! He has a gun too. Okay. You know what? Let's all just put all the stuff away. I think his is a toy. Yeah, his is a toy. All right. Everyone, put your things away. Detective, do you have any leads? I know that you've probably been. Have you been at this case?
Frostlake, can I speak to you outside?
Oh yeah. Okay. One second, Mr. Detective. One second.
Okay. Now, are those guys? They're probably just gonna say no, you know, if they argue.
Yeah, you're right.
And that detective guy doesn't really seem like
he's qualified.
He's very good at his job.
Yeah, he's
pointing guns at everyone.
At everyone.
You know, he's like a loose cannon.
Yeah, okay.
So I'm thinking you and I should team up.
We gotta team up? We're already a team. We're good pals.
We should be the detectives.
Are we the detectives? Are we taking over? Can I be bad cop?
Can I
be backup?
Good cop.
You'll be good cop? Okay, let's try it out. Let's get someone to try it out on. I'll show you how good I am at bad cop. Okay? Here, wait.
Let's question T first.
Okay, T, come over here. I gotta show you how good I am at bad cop. Okay. Please tell us where the board is, please. Please, do you have any ideas? Please.
No.
Any idea at any L. Wait.
That's not how you do it.
That's not how I do it? What do you mean?
Hold on to that.
Hold on to this? I'm not threatening T with a crowbar.
Okay.
No. Take
you're
the crowbar. Okay, you be the bad cop. I'm not doing that. You could probably threaten T. You're that's in your nature. All right, get in there. T, don't get hurt.
Hey, you. Hey. Listen here. I know what you've done. You stole in a blackboard. You stole Sir Quacker's blackboard. I know you've done it. So, if you don't tell me where you put it, then I'm gonna break your kneecaps.
Whoa, John. Okay. No, let's put the crowbar away.
That's a federal offense.
It's a federal offense. Oh, you're framing me? I believe you. Don't worry.
I didn't frame nothing. You know, I saw your fingerprints on the crime scene. Right here, on the door.
On the door?
The doorknob.
You don't like me? So obviously?
No.
I mean, she's got a point. I mean, I've been with T, so I know T didn't do it. I was just seeing if you were any good at bad cop.
Wait a minute. You were with T?
Yeah. What? What?
Amon Zeus. It must have been a double.
No, we were stranded at the water park. Amon Zeus can testify, because Amon Zeus told us that there were two missing kids, and we are those two missing kids. But we're back now. Sean is lying. Yeah. We're turning this on you, Sean. Maybe, how do we know you didn't lie? How do we know you... Maybe you don't even like Christmas. Maybe it's all a ploy. Maybe you don't even like...
Look at that. Look at my house.
Look at your house. Okay. You know, that's a fair point. I can't really argue against that. Oh, do you have a fork? What is that?
Maybe we should all calm down.
Calm down. Go get someone else, maybe.
Since I trust you, Fauste.
Thank you.
You don't seem like the type to steal a blackboard.
I wouldn't.
Since you were with T, I guess that means you safe.
Mm-hmm. See? Cleared each other. Okay. Let's go get someone else. Who haven't we? Oh, Dimitri's. Dimitri, you up? You were asleep, I think. You good now? Okay. Dimitri, we got a question. You get out of here. Actually, maybe we shouldn't. Wait, okay, Dimitri, I gotta tell you something. Before that Amon Zeus guy comes in here, he said you look like the guy on the wanted poster. And I know you were talking about that they're after you a few times. So I think the gig's up. You might wanna run. You might just wanna, but no. Go, you talking to the detective? Okay, let's see. Listen here, bub, okay? What's going on here? Dimitri, what did you even do to have the detectives after you? I ain't killed the guys. Whoa. Dimitri, what are you talking about? They were already dead when I got there? I'll leave these two to it. You guys have fun in there. I'm gonna go back in here. Okay. Sean, where are you? Okay, well, all right. Who can we question next? Who's up next? That's... Bird Boy? Bird Boy, do you wanna get questioned, Bird Boy?
Yeah, Bird Boy.
Bird Boy's up next?
Let's ask him.
All right, come here, Bird Boy. Actually, well, we won't go out there because they're kind of debating about that something. I don't know. All right, Bird Boy, did you steal the whiteboard, blackboard, the board? Did you? No? Oh. That's a pretty straightforward answer. Do you know who did, maybe? Maybe they're like your bestie and they told you about it. They're like, I stole the board. No. I was with my dad almost all day. Oh, yeah. I feel like that makes a lot of sense. You probably. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. That makes.
All right.
Whoa. Ooh. Sean, when did you have time to make that?
I just got it from Amon Zeus. Got a spear.
How did you? Okay.
Now I'm ready to do some detective.
Oh, put the crowbar. Okay. You know what? All right. I'll let you work your magic. I'll let you.
This.
Oh, okay. A shovel. That's fine. I feel like that probably hurt more than the crowbar. Maybe no weapons. Maybe no weapons at all.
I'm going to be digging through evidence.
Digging through evidence. Okay. All right. Bring someone up. Let's question them. If you're so good.
Hey, you!
Cherry's just gonna go back to sleep. I don't think it's worth it. I think we should just ask someone else. Someone else we haven't asked yet.
Sleeping thing isn't just a ploy.
Well, I said the same thing about your Christmas, and then you had a reason to.
Okay, well, I mean, that was just mean.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that. Let's high five. Just make up for it. No? Oh, right, there you go. Okay, who should be? Someone else in the corner. We haven't done any of these guys yet. Cyan, Zebra, or Marty. You pick one. Detective Sean. What are you thinking?
Zebra.
Zebra? Okay. Yeah, let's get Zebra. Come on, Zebra. Where's he at? Okay. Zebra? We gotta talk to you. I can kind of understand that you probably wouldn't have done this. You probably have better things to do making movies, so I think we should keep this short and sweet. Zebra, I don't think you did it. Any objections? No?
No, not really. I trust someone that's just like a zebra and named Zebra.
Yeah, exactly.
But also looks like a human.
He probably couldn't even do it because he doesn't even have opposable thumbs. He's a zebra. Yeah.
Actually, that's a good point.
Candy, if you confess. Yeah, how do you do that?
You don't have thumbs. How do you
Then you have, like, hooves? You're a real zebra, right? Yeah, you look like a real zebra. It's got the magic? Oh, okay.
Amon Zeus, can you, like, use a magnifying glass to find out?
Amon Zeus, get to the bottom of how he picks up the...
They should be.
That's okay. Okay, Zebra, you're good. You can head back inside.
He's picking up his backpack.
Fine. Let's go grab someone new. Okay, Cyan or Maddie? Who do we think?
You can decide now.
I'm deciding. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let it go. I forgot the rest. Cyan. Me? I don't know if I want to say anything. Whoa. What's that supposed to mean, Cyan? Huh? What are you trying to say? You don't want to say anything? Do you know who done it? Do you know who done it? Never mind. I'll go for questioning. Okay. All right. That was a little suspicious, huh? Wouldn't you say, Detective Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah? Cyan guilty? All right, Cyan. Oh, okay. Wait, give me this. What is this?
I think we should change up our strategy.
Okay, what's our strategy?
Offer him this bottle of apple juice.
Okay. And if he doesn't talk?
Offer him a trip to the hospital.
Oh, no. We can't harm our classmates trying to figure out. Okay, fine. All right. Oh, my God. Amon Seuss. Put the gun away.
Whoa.
Jesus. Put the gun away.
Thank you. Like, you're a good cop. I'm bad cop, and this is evil.
this is evil cop, villain cop.
Well, perfect.
All right, Cyan. Yeah. Cyan. Do you know anything about this? I'll give you some apple juice if you just tell us. If not, then, well. Does he have information? Are we finally gonna get a clue to get to the bottom of this case?
Well,
this was weird, but I'll give you this apple juice. Tell me whatever you're gonna say. I'll give you this apple juice. I know we all love apple juice. Right? Everyone likes apple juice.
Mm-hmm. You get that little buzz. A little buzz you get from drinking a nice cold glass of apple juice.
Earlier, I was drawing in my notebook in the hallway. Oh, we're getting closer. Mm-hmm. And what happened in the hallway? I don't know. And then I saw Maddie placing posters of flowers promoting her gardening club. Okay, this doesn't help us too much. This is just kind of telling us about what Maddie was doing.
Okay, no. Hear him out.
Okay, I'm willing to hear him out.
Might be onto something.
Maybe it's Maddie. We haven't questioned Maddie yet. Well, maybe he's gonna get something about Maddie.
True.
Then she was the only one going into Sir Quacker's classroom.
You don't trust anyone.
I knew. You you keep putting kids at gunpoint. I don't know. She was there for a while. Okay. You know, that was valuable information. You can have this apple juice. Okay, there's more. Go to the bathroom and then what's next? We're getting really close. This might be our lucky break. Spit it out. When I came back, it took a while for me to go check on her. Okay. We'd really just need, did Maddie steal it or not? If not, then we have enough to know what to do. Yeah. 20 sentences left. She was gone and the classroom was trashed and board was gone. All right, that's all we needed. I think we've heard enough. Let's get Maddie in here. Hey, you.
Hey.
Blackboard stealer. Hey, put the gun away, Amon Seuss. Jesus. There's no
bandit.
Need for the gun. The blackboard bandit. That's what they're gonna call you in prison. Wait, do they go to prison for this? Is this a criminal offense?
I mean, it is stealing. I don't know.
I didn't do it.
I'm not a real cop.
Well, if you didn't do it, then who done it? Huh? Who did it? You don't know? Oh my god. They seem very defensive about it, so I think that they might be okay. I think, what if maybe Maddie went in and saw the classroom was trashed and just left, right? And maybe someone was in there earlier?
Wait a minute.
What? What are you smelling? You sniffing?
Is that a bit of chalk on your outfit?
No. Amon Seuss.
Do you smell it?
I think I smell it. Amon Seuss. Hey.
Why are you venting?
Why are you? Hey, stand still. Yeah, right, I'm gonna block him up. Aim on Seuss. Oh. Whoa. He's got a gun. Put that gun down. We can talk about this.
Aim on Seuss.
All right, I smell the chalk on you. I'm gonna hide behind this wall just in case he takes a shot. Oh! Aim on Seuss. Listen, man. Mr. Detective, is this true? Is this true, Aim on Seuss? Did you? I did nothing. Nothing, I tell you. Oh, Aim on Seuss. Put the gun away. Okay. Listen. No one's gonna hurt you. We just want to know. Get down, kids. Okay. I'm running back. I'm going over here. We need.
Record this.
Get your phone. I have my phone. Views. Dude, this could go on my YouTube channel. Okay. Aim on Seuss. Mr. Detective, where did you take my blackboard? The board looked nice. He was compelled to do it. The board looked nice. I think we got all the information we need, Sir Quackers. I think your culprit's right there. It was calling me. But you're supposed to be the detective, Aim on Seuss. You're supposed to help us.
You've sworn an oath.
Your disciple.
That is.
You're falling apart in front of your disciple. Your student. You're meant to fight crime, not be the crime. Yeah. Aim on Seuss, I think. Give me those handcuffs.
Do the right thing.
Turn yourself in. Give me those handcuffs, Aim on Seuss. I'm not good at my job. Yeah, you also just committed a criminal act. Oh my god.
And you're shooting firearms.
Did your costume come with handcuffs? Sean?
Why yes it did.
They did? Alright, can I have those really quick? I just need a I'll do that. Actually, you're the detective. I think you should probably put the phone away. Aim on Seuss, I'm taking you in. Hey, I'm taking you in. You're handcuffed. I gotcha. Oh, he's trying to run. He's yanking me. I need help. He's yanking me. Oh, I'm just getting pulled everywhere. Someone get him. Hit him over the head. Quickly. Oh, he's running. Oh, got him. Okay. We got him. Okay. We got him. Let's just handcuff him. Handcuff him real good. There we go. All right. Well, should we wait for the police? Can you call up your comrades? Great work, kids. We stopped a crime. Does he have the blackboard? We should probably check that later. We should probably check out his pockets later, but
yeah, we'll let the professionals handle this.
Let the professionals handle this. All right. Yeah, okay. All right, Sean, you handle this. All right, take him in. Yeah, we just know he took it. All right. Should we head back to class? Sean's gonna handle this for now. Should we continue class? Okay.
Let's... Yeah, you guys get back to class.
Come on, guys, back to class. Yeah?
Last thing.
Yeah?
Remember, stay in school.
Stay. Okay. Thank you, Detective Sean. You're my hero. Okay. Let's just head back to class and sit down.
I know.
Sit down for another day of learning after we stopped a crime.